Military surplus are goods, usually materiel, that are sold or otherwise disposed of when no longer needed by the military. Entrepreneurs often buy these goods and resell them at surplus stores. Usually the goods sold by the military are clothing, equipment, and tools of a generally useful nature, as well as embroidered patches, name tags, and other items that can be used for a formal military uniform. Occasionally, vehicles, jeeps, trucks, etc. will be sold as well. Some military surplus dealers also sell military surplus firearms, spare parts, and ammunition alongside surplus uniforms and equipment. Demand for such items comes from various collectors, survivalists, and players of airsoft and paintball, as well as those seeking high-quality, sturdy, military-issue garb. The goods may be used, or not. Some merchants of surplus goods also sell goods made privately but according to military specifications.